Hi friends, you are watching Freshersworld YouTube channel. Today I am going to talk about August month complete current affairs 2019. Keep watching and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. These current affairs are very important if you are preparing for any exams. Let's start with important government initiative for the August month. August more trending news is Jammu and Kashmir Reorganization Act. The Jammu and Kashmir Reorganization Act 2019 is an act of the Parliament of India. It contains provision to reconstitute the state of Jammu and Kashmir into two union territories, one to be eponymously called Jammu and Kashmir and the other Ladakh. The act will come into effect on 31st October 2019. Bill published on August 5th, 2019. Special status of Jammu and Kashmir revoked by deleting Article 35A and amending provisions of Article 370 through presidential order. Effect is state of Jammu and Kashmir bifurcated into union of territories. Now in India, 28 states and 9 union territories. After the Supreme Court Amendment Act 2019, judges in the Supreme Court increased from 31 to 33 members. One Nation, One Ration Card scheme have been launched in Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra and Gujarat, and it will also be implemented throughout India on June 1, 2020, which will allow portability of food security benefits will be available across the country from July 1, 2020. This means poor migrant workers will be able to buy subsidized rice and wheat from any ration shop in the country, so long as their ration cards are linked to the Aadhaar. Anti-mob lynching and honor killing bills passed by Rajasthan to tackle the rising incidence of mob lynching and honor killing. The purpose of bill is it provides for cognizable, non-bailable and non-compoundable offenses with life imprisonment and a fine up to Rs 5 lakh. Next, move on to important awards for August month. Bharat Ratna 2019, India's highest civilian awards, goes to Pranab Mukherjee, Nanaji Deshmukh and Bhupen Hazarika. India's third highest gallantry award, Veer Chakra 2019, goes to Wing Commander Abhinandan Vartaman. In 66th National Film Festival, Best Feature Film Award goes to Helaro. Best Direction Award goes to Aditya Dar for Yuri. Best Actor Award goes to Ayushman Khurrana, Anandadun, Vicky Kaushal for Yuri. Champions of Empathy Award goes to DD News for spreading awareness about hepatitis across India. Philippines 2019 Ramon Magsaysay Award in Journalism category, also called as Asia's Nobel Prize, goes to Ravish Kumar. National Order of Merit, highest award of Guinea, goes to President Ramnath Kovind. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Award 2019 goes to the K. Sivan, Chairman of ISRO. Let's get into important appointments. After the death of CCD founder H.D. Siddharth, new interim chairman of CCD is S.V. Ranganath. India's first and only sports gaming self-regulatory industry body, Indian Federation for Sports Gaming Ombudsman and Ethic Officer appointed was Justice A.K. Sikri. Controller General of Accounts, CGA, Government of India is Giriraj Prasad. New chairman of Wipro is Rishad Premji. Idea Vodafone merge, new MD and CEO is Ravinder Takkar. President Indian National Science Academy, first woman president is Chandrima Shaha. New president of Guatemala is Alejandro Giamatti. And new prime minister of Sudan is Abdullah Hamdok. Next topic is sports. Hungarian Grand Prix 2019 winner is Lewis Hamilton. Poland Open Wrestling Tournament which held in Warsaw, winner of gold is Vinesh Fogart in women's 53 kg category. Winner of Montreal Master title 2019 is Rafael Nadal. Asian Wrestling Championship China and Tbilisi Grand Prix Georgia winner is Bajrang Punia. Athletic meeting creator held in Czech Republic, 300 meter category gold winner is Hima Das and Mohammad Anas. 2019 BWF World Championship held in Switzerland, winner of gold is PV Sindhu. Move on to rankings category. India became world's second largest scrap imports, first is Turkey and third is South Korea. As per the GDP ranking by World Bank, on first number USA, in seventh number India. List of highest paid female athletes 2019 as per the Forbes is First position, Serena Williams, and PV Sindhu is on 13th position. World highest paid actor of 2019 as per the Forbes is Dwayne Rock Johnson is on 1st position, Akshay Kumar is on 4th position. Coming to events. First Space Museum of India inaugurated in Hyderabad. First floating nuclear power station will be in Russia named Academic Lomonosov. 45th G7 summit venue is France. India participated as guest nation. 52nd Asian summit was in Bangkok. India participated as guest nation. 22nd e-governance national summit in Shillong. Theme is Digital India, Success to Excellence. Important days of the month. 9th August is celebrated as International Days of the World's Indigenous People. 12th August celebrated as International Youth Day. Theme, Transforming Education. 20th August, Sadbhavan Divas. It is dedicated to our former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi. 24th August, National Panchayati Raj Day. Next session is Obituary. Sushma Swaraj, former External Affairs Minister. Jagannath Mishra, former Chief Minister of Bihar. Babulal Gore, former Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh. Arjun Jaitley, former Finance Minister. The DDCA announced on 27th August 2019 that the Firoz Shah Kotla Stadium would be renamed as Arun Jaitley Stadium in honor to the late Union Minister and former DDCA President Arun Jaitley. That's all guys. Hope this video is interesting. We are coming up with more trending topics. To know more, subscribe to Freshers World YouTube channel and feel free to write your queries in the comment section and we will be happy to help you. Until next time, thank you, good luck and goodbye.